tells us other evidence found in that car might connect them to unsolved crimes.
Baldwin County Sheriff's deputies were tipped off to Luke Harris yesterday when his ex-wife called to say Harris was unresponsive in her yard. The odd part? He was unresponsive while standing on his feet.
When our sheriff's deputies got on the scene, he was still standing there, still staring off into the space, and could not communicate with the deputies.
He'd been standing there for 2 hours, and deputies say he shouldn't have been there at all. His ex-wife has a protective order against him. Harris also has 2 outstanding felony warrants and 7 misdemeanor warrants. Deputies found several shotgun shells on him and then discovered Christopher Barnwell and Reva Stevens sleeping in his car nearby.
And when they got out of the vehicle, deputies saw a meth pipe and ultimately found an active meth lab.
Deputies also found crowbars, hammers, a mask, and some airsoft guns painted to look real.
These tools, could be clues or evidence in other cases that we've had around that area of attempted burglaries and some burglaries. So that's something obviously the investigators will look at.
A troubling find in the mix was a sawed-off shotgun.
Obviously, you don't have a short-barrel shotgun to go around hunting wild game, so it's something that concerns us and something that we would ask not only the state to look at, but the federal government.
Major Anthony Lowry believes the amount of meth obtained combined with a shotgun might be enough to put the trio away for some time. In Baldwin County, Will Robinson Smith, Fox 10 News.
A bond hearing for the three is set for tomorrow. Major Lowry expects bond to be set at about $1 million.